Mountaintop Sports made its way to the reservation on Tuesday night for high school volleyball action between the host, Eastridge Lady Warriors, and Betsy Lane's Lady Cats. Prior to the beginning of the 15th region battle, current and former Lady Warriors presented longtime coach Dave Spradlin with a plaque in honor of winning his 300th career match. Spradlin thanked all those who came out to celebrate the night with him. Following the ceremony, both teams battled back and forth before Betsy Lane earned a 5-set, 3-2 win over Eastridge. Katie Kidd finished with 13 kills, 9 blocks, 7 digs, and 2 serving aces in the 25-17, 12-25, 25-22, 21-25, and 15-13 win. Ashley Cottle totaled 10 kills, 6 blocks, and 5 digs, while Lindsay Watkins had 21 assists, 11 digs, and 11 serving aces. Maddie Mead finished with 33 digs, and Akira Keithley had 6 kills and 11 blocks. Both teams will return to action this weekend, taking part in the Champions of the Mountains Classic. Matches will be held at the T.W. Oliver Memorial Gymnasium, U-Pike Gymnasium, and the Hawk's Nest. In other matches played Tuesday, Belfry beat Shelby Valley 3-1, winning 25-12, 26-28, 25-22, and 25-11. Lawrence County swept a doubleheader from Magoffin County, winning 3-0, and Paintsville blanked Johnson Central 3-0. Prestonsburg edged Jenkins 3-2, and Wolf County shut out Letcher Central 2-0.